Now, back in December, I shared a lovely morning with David Byrne and Paul Thompson at the bathing house at Howick, which is one of my favourite locations, especially at sunrise. Now, I did shoot a video whilst I was on location with the guys, but because we were having such a laugh, the purpose of the video was lost. And all I got out of it really was the live stream, where I edited just the one image. And because it worked out so well, he has that live stream shortened down to about 10 minutes.